No one else saw that? Okay, hold on.
What?
Nothing. No.
Stop going to the back of the line, guys. Just get a line.
Some guy was morphing into me. Sorry.
Yeah, is that turn up the time for round? Preferably within the next 4 minutes.
Oh shit.
Do it once we halt.
He can do it now. Oh. He's at the rear.
There we go.
And they're keeping.
Yep.
True fashion.
Company, prepare to halt. Halt, right face. If you get knocked out, go to the end. We can all see them, correct?
Yep.
Company, present.
Hold on.
I'm kind of astonished, actually.
Shoulder arms. Can one of my NCOs maybe do something? Thanks.
Okay, present the arms. Aim for the left line. Fire.
Did you see who it was?
And Jason McMorrin.
That's a pretty big.
Present arms. To the line on the left.
Don't slay him, there's literally no way that it was possibly intentional.
Fire. Okay, hold your shots. On the left face.
You're hitting the shit out of me.
Forward march.
Dang, I forgot to mute the chat.
Do it now.
I can't, we're marching.
Thanks for reminding me.
You keep marching while you're escaping. When you press escape, don't worry.
Yeah.
I couldn't find the option.
It's literally on this game and it says we play and do middle players.
They're both coming towards you, Zed. And our 37's moving very slow behind.
Break that curve.
Break the curve to the back.
Trying to blob.
Don't blob up,
guys. Do that.
Leave gaps.
Gaps, guys.
Gaps does not mean straight up doing this.
Are they telling us to fall back?
We never fall back.
I was about to say.
Oh my.
Are you serious?
Keep the discipline, guys.
Oh shit.
Yo, make a line, not a snake, right, please. Like being a nom.
Zed, let them halt first.
Charge.
Charge the back.
Work together, guys. Work together.
Right. Left side, pull back.
Left side, get the other line in melee. Get the other line in melee.
Right side, block.
Oh shit.
Sorry, Stuart.
Work together, guys.
Use the line to your advantage.
The right for the right pull.
Behind us now.
How did they one hit?
Usually what's supposed to happen.
Just hold, guys. Do not play aggressive. Just hold. Fall back. Everyone fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Wait for the reinforcements.
No. Guys, arch forward.
Don't retreat with your face to them. You move slower than they do. If they're moving forward and you're moving backward, you move slower. If the fallback order is given, create space between them, turn, and fucking run. Watch with your tilde key. Not enough to turn this around.
Just distract them, McGregor. Distract them.
Yeah, the more you pull away, the less they're having fighting it. And our 37 guys.
Plus you're, plus you're splitting them up, so take them on one at a time.
Oh, there it goes. It's up to
yeah,
you.
Yeah, the NR-37 is already pretty much dead.
This guy.
Yeah, now turn and fight. Turn and fight. Don't shoot.
What?
Yeah, that's a big no-no.
It's not a pub match.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh,
that was the revenge of the offspring. It's fine.
Do you think he killed him? Was that?
No, 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 it wasn't him who killed Littlefield.
That would've been awesome.
Fucking.
So,
rubber band.
Just a
my
reminder.
Band is made out of rubber.
Just a reminder, when the charge order is given, that means hit X and don't hit X again until he says reform.
Did you do that?
Yes.
What?
Oh, do not jump in line.
My bad, my bad.
Also remember not to use your carrier A key. With the mod, we're able to tell that you can actually see the person or bayonet change directions.
Wait, what really mods? We use mods now? We cheat?
Make ourselves look cooler. Yeah, the texture pack, it flips the side that your musket's on. Flips it over to your right side. Whenever you touch the A or the...
D?
Don't cut the back of the line, guys.
I just did that because I could not laugh. People were like sandwiching me, man. I only come to the back of the line if I really need to.
I won't start using mods unless Littlefield starts using mods.
It is our custom skin pack.
Yeah.
Company, prepare to halt. Halt, right face. I use skin packs for both British and French forces.
If I could get the skin pack to work, it would be nice.
Where is this so-called skin pack?
If you want
on
to,
our
after,
website.
The battle, after the
quiet.
Battle, I can walk you through.
Now is not the time. Company, left face, forward march.
Nice shot.
Where is the NR-37?
They're in the town.
They are in the pueblo.
That's fucking useless.
You can play this.
Showing us a nice flank, though. They were.
Nice, juicy flank.
I'd grill that.
Quiet. Oh, NR-37, why are you pulling back that way?
Don't want to camp the windmill.
Fuck. Company, form line on my right. Company, prepare to halt. Delay that. Company, left face. You're in a column behind me now.
Use the buildings.
They have a choice. Either turn their flank to us or turn it to the NR-37 now. Company! Delay that. Keep moving. What are they doing?
Charge.
Company, halt, left face. Fire at will.
Easy shots, guys. Come on, fire the blow on the center. There's another line coming from our left.
Company, left base.
They stopped.
Left base, stop firing.
Forward march.
I forgot to smoke it.
Okay. company charge. Oh, I didn't even have my sword out. That's a bit of FIC, but alright.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, teamwork.
Work together, guys.
Watch out behind you, McDonald.
You can beat them in melee. You're beating them in melee.
Oh, fuck.
An I-37, come on.
Nope, they're just gonna stay back there, windmill.
Shut up.
God damn.
Stop whining, guys. Focus on the melee. Stop whining. Not gonna help anything.
One guy behind you, white.
Just play very defensive.
Watch your back.
Really hope that they get some good shots.
The Highlanders were fine when they shot, but the 33rd company fucking FOL'd very hard. Well, FIC it, I should say. No, it's because the last guy in their line decided to break formation and stab me while I was getting close to him. But the rest of the line didn't see that, so they kept shooting.
I didn't see that. And a 37's playing like hide and seek.
There's a small line going up against two bigger lines.
Yeah, there's two equal size lines.
Oh.
The NR 37 are about the same size as both of these lines.
Oh my god, they're about to get raped.
They need to just hop inside the actual walls.
Nope.
I feel like the best plan here would be to charge one of the lines.
The other one's gonna stand back and shoot. What are they doing? They need to get close, so one of the lines, if they shoot, has a chance of hitting the other line.
Right.
They don't want to get close though because they want to shoot. They don't like fighting.
Cross the streams.
No, don't stop. What are you doing?
Oh,
what?
Little FIC.
They're fine.
Did you get any names, Ed?
What?
Did you see any of the guys? I mean, it was kind of FOL from the NR37. Or the NR37, the FR37 is what I just said.
GG, look.
Are they about to clutch right now?
If they do, I'll poop my pants.
Doubt it.
They're pretty good in melee.
No, he won't do it.
They're average in melee, but they all foot lance. They'll go for the kills, they don't work as a team. Which is exactly what we're doing, by the way, and we need to work on that.
Block.
You see, not 1v1.
Three.
I have seen our one kill. When we go to these line battles, all we do is go for kills.
Have you seen 1v1?
I just said I've seen all of your 1v1s.
Alright, guys, come behind me.
I don't know, we're not too good in line battles like this. That's a known thing.
We can be good in line battles, you just guys need to get that in your head.
To be honest, we also haven't.
Yeah, we're pretty bad. Pretty bad,
I'd say. Guys, we need more 90-second on top.
We take the 1v1s a lot more seriously than we take this. This is more of a, let's just playing around. It was what I get the feeling of.
Yeah.
I know, but you play your 1v1s like you practice, and this is basically practice.
What?
How? I mean, rarely in a 1v1 are we gonna get shot in the flank from the second line. Every time I've gone into a 1v1, I've never seen two enemy lines, so...
It's a football thing. You play as your best as you can, and try to defeat the enemy as best as you can.
And that awkward moment when Littlefield doesn't watch football.
Which kind of football?
American football.
Yeah, I watch the proper kind of football.
I used to play soccer, but... I could never.
It's not soccer, it's football. Get it, goddamn.
Yeah, football.
Right.
We're fucking both Americans.
Soccer.
This is gonna be interesting.
Yep.
Company, prepare to halt form line on my left. Fire at will. User joined your channel.
Hey, Canadians, call
fire. Hold fire, left base. Forward march. If I just cut you off, fucking go to the end. Move quick. And
go to the end.
Gaps, guys, gaps, gaps, gaps.
No blob. Oh, fuck.
Gaps. No blobs. Yeah. Company, halt right face, fire at will. Quick, get your shots face. Out, guys.
Don't die.
Worst line I've ever seen.
Yeah, fix the fucking lines.
Aim to the right now. Aim for the guys on the right. Aim for the guys on the right.
On the right, that's it.
Aim for the line on the right, guys.
And charge.
No more firing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Guys, watch this. Team kills.
Pineapple.
Sorry, bro.
It's that smoke.
It's okay.
Bad. Focus on the melee, stop saying stupid shit.
Push the right, guys, push the right hard. Come on, push the right, eat them the right.
Left side, keep falling back a bit, play defensive.
Come on, guys, we actually got this one.
Quiet, focus on winning.
Good job.
What?
Oh,
God. Oh. Alright. NR37 just killed them.
Alright, guys, Colin behind me. Where are these last three?
They are AFK.
Go ahead, swap into specs.
One's not.
There's one that's not AFK.
Oh. Let the one that isn't AFK play. Swap the other two specs.
Firing squad?
I'm talking to the admins. Please do your jobs.
Are you alive, Zed?
Can we execute
him? In BCH.
Company, form line on my left.
He's walking backwards.
Company, halt. Charge. Don't want it. No deaths, one kill.
He finally killed an enemy.
Guys.
Calm behind me.
One thing you should try doing is, the best way to apologize for a team kill is to do good in the melee. So apologize after.
It's... whatever.
The blood of your enemies apologizes for the blood of your friends.
Blood for the blood god.
Exactly.
And skulls for his throne.
Don't forget cornflakes.
Guys, it's 2-1 in favor of them.
Let's fix this shit.
God damn it.
Can we just spawn holy hand grenades and just lob them across the map?
No.
Did you get my...
There was the next stupid question from Roderick Hunter.
Can you write these down on the forum?
I don't think the forum would be able to take that many posts.
Crash.
If I code it, I bet you I could make a handle.
I would write
it. Thanks,
037.
Thanks.
What the hell?
Really appreciate it.
Silly bastards.
Oh, no.
Do it! Do it!
Are we trying to, like, merge with them, Littlefield? Is that what we're trying to do?
No, we're trying to fuck them up.
Trying to make, like...
this is how lions make babies.
This one guy just joined our line.
Hey, Agent P was 19 to you.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
oh no!
They probably
hand
shouldn't
down.
Tell me
No, he was 13T.
Oh, I was close.
Guys, don't blob
the blobs
up.
We're making right now.
Stop making blobs, guys. Strafe right.
Thank you, David Fleming, for
you
catching
see?
That.
No problem.
Strafe right.
David Davidson, I love you. It's okay.
Even the NR37 knows that the hats are tampons.
I'll be sure to,
Leave gaps, guys. Leave gaps.
Guys,
gaps,
tap your W
gaps.
Key.
Or your shift key.
Gaps, big gaps, big gaps, big gaps.
Shift right or not?
Don't shift right, just leave big gaps. You guys are all loaded, correct?
Yep.
Good.
Highlander line's coming up behind.
Company halt left face. Right face forward march. Move, 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 move. Hot left face, fire at will.
Come on, guys.
Quick, get your shots up, shots up.
Shoot where they're forming.